So, what things will give devotees, nobody will give. So, we are very fortunate by the grace of our Guru Vargas and Lord Chaitanya Mahaprabhu Nityananda Prabhu. We are came proper line. But we should try to go our proper line. Otherwise, we get like gem and we unknowingly, with careless, we are lost. Like this. In this material world, if anybody free from this material bondage, material distress, what is the remedy? Only one remedy is listening Harikatha. No any other way. Glories of Supreme Lord Krishna and Mahaprabhus and their associates. If you listening, this is the only one way to free from this material bondage. No other way. Mahaprabhu says, Tavakatamrutam. Tapta jivanam kaviviriditam kalma sapaham sravana mangalam srimadadattam bhuvi grunantite bhuvidhita jana tava katha mrutam. Those are suffering in this material world. For them, Mahaprabhu's katha, Krishna's katha is like nectar. If those are speaking, I have no time to go to satsang, I have no time to listening Harikatha. For them, tava katha mrut. Those are not listening, desiring to listening katha. For them, they are mrut. They are death. Those are not desiring to listening Harikatha. Those are listening for them amrut. They will become eternal. Once one gets chance to listening Harikatha from a pure devotee, that Harikatha will go inside heart. Harikatha means what? Himself, Krishna, Krishna, Harikatha, no difference. Like Harikatha, Krishna will go inside and keep sit in our heart. Then always he will mad with Krishna. Then what? He not desire, not thinking about death. Always thinking Krishna. What death will far distance for this? Immediately Krishna will far distance. Death will far distance. Like this katha. But we are very fortunate. Tava katha mrutam tapta jivanam. They are tapta means what? Burning. Everybody is burning in this material world. Somebody burning from his husband, somebody burning from his wife, somebody burning from his body, somebody burning from his work, somebody burning from his house, somebody burning from his neighbor, everybody burning. Somewhere somebody burning. For them only one remedy, Harikatha. If anybody came to listening Harikatha, immediately he will forget. Now everybody before suffering, now no nobody, everybody happy. Why? Like this is the glories of Lord Supreme Lord Krishna's katha. If anybody came to listening Harikatha, immediately free from all bondage. It is this very big miracle. If anybody go to free our mind, somebody going to enjoy big hotel, there somebody take a whisk, very high quality whisk, somebody take gold spot, somebody take Coca-Cola, somebody take many types. But one go to Vrindavan, or one go to Puri, or one go to Mayapur. This is like big hotel, spiritual hotel. You take this, what? The nectar of Harikatha from one nice pure devotee, immediately all bondage will finish. Once you go any dham, and you take Harikatha from one pure devotee, and once you take darshan, then our immoral lives, all sinful activities, all calamities, all unearths will finish one moment. So Harikatha is like this power. Mahaprabhu always listening Harikatha from there, Tota Gopinath, Gadadhar Pandit near. About which topic? Dhruva Maharaj topic and only Prahlad Maharaj, not Rasalila. Rasalila discussed in Gambhira with Raya Ramanan, Sarup Damodar Sikkimaiti. In Tota Gopinath, where? With Gadadhar Pandit and some devotees, Mahaprabhu listening from Gadadhar Pandit. Gadadhar Pandit every day reciting Srimad Bhagavatam about Dhruva Maharaj, Prahlad Maharaj. Why? Only Dhruva Maharaj, Prahlad Maharaj. Why Mahaprabhu listening about this thing? He teaches to us. First, we should do listen about Dhruva Maharaj and Prahlad Maharaj. Why? This topic we can find devotee, devotion, and God. These three topics. How one will make devotee? How practice devotion? How tolerance capacity we need? How Lord is very merciful? Everything is inside this topic. One listening this topic, immediately his mind will come to become devotee. Mahaprabhu, if he is himself Supreme Person of Godhead, Lord Krishna, yet he came and taught to us how to we will survive our devotional life. So tava kathamrutam tapta jivanam. If anybody burning in this material world, for this, for them only remedy is listening Harikatha from devotees. Lotus mouth. Kavi viriditam kalma sapam. Kavi means what? Kavi means big poet. Those are big poet. Who is big poet? Brahma is big poet. Brahma, Sukh, Vyas, they are poets. They are listening also Harikatha. Speaking, also listening, both. In Vaikuntha also, what? Vaishnava, Dutta means Vishnu Dutta.
Messengers
of all Vishnu's messengers also, they are very fond to listening Harikatha. Also Kailasa, then Shiva is meditating. Then his mind is not good, meditator. He told Parvati, now as today is not feeling good. Then what we will do? We will go to listening Harikatha. There we will go to material world. There we will go. Now we will go to Kakabhusundi. Kakabhusundi very nice. Give Harikatha. So we will go to there. Also from Vaikuntha, Garuda. Sometime they are searching Bharar Garuda. Garuda, you know Garuda, with the career of Vishnu. Oh, now Garuda is absent here. Where are he going? He is driver of Vishnu. Career of Vishnu. So any driver needs sometime holiday. All the engages is not over. What need holiday? Now he want to desire to listening Harikatha. So he went to in Martalok, came to Martalok with for listening Harikatha to Kakabhusundi. Garuda and Kakabhusundi means Kaka, you know, Kaka only what? Here. One very black bird.
Bird.
Crow. From crow, Garuda went desire to listening Harikatha. And then, firstly, listening Harikatha from Kakabhusundi, then he is very surprised. He is very happy. He told, Garuda told, I am never listen like this. Always I carried to Vishnu, Bhagavan, but I never like this, know about Bhagavan. Only my whole life, only career, I will spend life. But you know very well about his sweetness, his pastime, his quality, his form, everything. Then he is very happy. Then also he told to Kakabhushindi, you are like Siddha. Siddha means what?
Perfect.
Perfect. You can, why you are tag like this body? This is no good body. You can change your body. You are good quality. You can, everything you have quality. Why you are not like this? Then Kakabhushindi told, this body for me good. If possess devotion, we should very humble. If high position, high beauty body, and money, more money, then devotion will be not easy. Very obstacle. So we need like this. Nobody know about me, but I am very happy with Krishna Katha and remembering Krishna. Everything is okay for me. No problem for me. So, very important is ego and false ego and ahankara means what?
False ego. Ahankara is false ego.
False ego is very obstacle for devotion. Lord Krishna, if we have some bad quality, Krishna will accept after some time. Those are ahankara, Krishna never will accept. Far distance. So, Mahaprabhu always says what? Tunat api sunichena, taror api sahishtuna, amane manada, then kirtaniya sadahari. These five things you need. Danya, how danya will come, humble will come. Then completely surrender, no false ego, no ahankar. Then our heart will desire to completely surrender. Ahankar, those are possess ego. False ego, they cannot completely surrender. Those are thinking, I have nothing, no quality, no beauty, no money, no fame, no name, nothing. They can completely surrender to Lord's feet of Krishna. What you desire, you can do. I am this eternal servant of you. What you desire, you can do for me, no problem. So Harikatha is very important. Harikatha, who is speaking Harikatha, he should humble. Who is listening also, they should humble. If one is no humble, came to Harikatha, after listening Harikatha, immediately he will thinking, oh, I am very, how I will become very humble. Otherwise, I cannot get to release this pastime of Lord Krishna. With ego heart, nobody realize this thing. So, all are, we are very fortunate. Here, you see, so many Maharajas came, like mercy of Swami Maharaj. After Swami Maharaj, many Maharajas came and give Harikatha in this Western country. How you are fortunate? In India, so many people, they are with nonsense activity and very without non-devotees activities they are doing. But yet, Western country, we listened before, he is very influence of Maya. Yet, by the blessing of Guru Vargas, all are practicing Harina, reciting Shastras, reading Bhagavatam, many things. They invite sadhus, they are very anxious to listening Harikatha. This is not very important, this is. Not easy for this. Tava kathamrutam tapta jivanam kabibiriditam kalmasapaham. Kalmasapaham means listening Harikatha, all sinful activity will finish. Some saints, some devotees speak and say shastral say, after listening, all sinful will finish. That is not. If one desiring to listening Harikatha, immediately finish all sinful activity. He not depending after listening. If desiring, immediately all sinful activity finish. If anybody desiring, I am doing chanting Harinam, immediately he perform all sinful activity. And his heart will be all calm, krodha, lobha, madha, moha, acharya. All are there, thrilling, thumbling. Oh, now he will chanting Harinam. We have no place in heart. I will. You should go outside. Like roar of lion. If lion in forest is roaring, then all small birds and the animals there run away here and there. They are fearing. Like then one thinking I will chanting, immediately all calm, krodh, anger, or lust, malice, all are there fearing. Oh, now we have no place here. Now Harinam will be chanting, he will go outside. They are going here and there. And all Chitragupta, who is the clerk of Jama Maharaj, he all many lives he put file. Oh, he this is sinful activity. He this sinful activity, all file. Then that person desire to chanting Hari now immediately will take his pen and he is cut off. Whole file is cut. Now no need this file. And he offering to Dandavat that person who is desire to chanting. He is remembering him and Dandavat to him. And Brahma also very happy. Oh, now this person desire to chanting Harinam. Now he will go to Goloko. Then he will go. From Brahma Loko, then he will go Goloko. So I should be careful and I should prepare the all paraphernalia. All 16 items, then he will go, I will offering arati and I will give pranam. Only this is for if we chanting to, what, desire to chanting, this is the result. After this pure heart, without offense, if you will chanting, what is the result? Shastra, Krishna says, I cannot say about what is the result of this. So, like this. So, Harikatha is most important for human being to listening. Automatic, our heart will purify, mind will purify, all our calamities will finish. If one thinking, desire to listening Harikatha, then that result is what? All sinful will finish. Also, after listening Harikatha, what will result? We get Krishna. We, after listening Harikatha, we get to Krishna. But it is also not enough. This is also not proper result. By Harikatha, we get Krishna. It is also not, this is insult for Harikatha. If anybody thinking, by Harikatha, we get Krishna. Krishna get some demons or get Krishna. Many demons there meet with Krishna. But what will you do to meet with Krishna? By Harikatha, the proper result is the we have got Krishna prem, not Krishna. Then Krishna prem will come, then Krishna is no need to Krishna. Automatically Krishna will be followed with the devotee. So like this Harikatha, we should do always try to listening Harikatha from devotee. We are really very fortunate. I am really very fortunate. Always with Sridharam Maharaj, always I sitting, always listening something. Always. This is Guru Maharaj's mercy to me. Otherwise, I have no qualification, no knowledge, nothing. But yet you are very merciful. Also Sridharam Maharaj, our Gurudev, all are merciful to me. Otherwise, like me, full. I am not eligible to come and speak anything. They are give to chance, force you to speak something. By their mercy, I can speak little bit something. So, very important for human beings to listening Harikatha. By this Harikatha, you can get everything. Everything you can get. No need to desire and beg to Krishna. Only you listen, only you give dandava, only thinking about to him, what you need he will give. We see so many devotees, they are very miserable condition. What is the benefit of true chanting? Krishna no. Why he give benefit? Problem. Like one family, one father bite his child. The child is crying. Oh, wow, he is crying and he is inside room. He is bite more. Somebody thinking, oh, why his father is very cruel? Why is bite? But father know why he bite. If not bite, future he will be very rascal. So he give punishment to make his future is good. So Krishna is supernal. He know why he give to punishment his devotee. He know. We are not considering. Krishna not called to us to give some knowledge to Krishna. Why Krishna you are give this punishment to him? You, he is very more chanting you, he is worship you. Why you? Oh, Krishna know everything. We cannot, don't know. We no need to teach to Krishna. Also Krishna no need to bring knowledge from anybody. He is full of knowledge. He know. He has more opulence, more knowledge, more everything he possesses. So, if his devotee is suffering, for devotee, this is good. If Krishna is happy, devotee should suffer. Really devotee, we are not really devotee now. Now we are coming to path of first stage to desire to make devotee. Devotee have no distress. Devotee then get distressed, by distress there are more release happiness. Full engage their mind is with Krishna. If one engages with Krishna's, one engages his mind to Krishna, automatically bliss will come. By Krishna is full of bliss, full emanation of bliss. If anybody engages with him, automatically bliss will come. Then what is this? Where is this distress? Those are thinking about material things, money, family, house, land, automatically they will get tension. But one remembering to Krishna never will tension. So Prahlada Maharaj says to Hiranyakashipu, asks, what is the best study with, among all your study? Immediately, Prahlada Maharaj told, my father is asking very nice question. But he desires listening better answer. But I cannot give better answer. What Narada give to me, which knowledge? I will give this knowledge to my father. What is the best study among all your study? Immediately Prahlada Maharaj says, Tasadhumanne suravarja dehinam hitat sada samudvigna dhyang asat grahati hitatma patam gruhamanda kupam vanam gatojat harimyasre. This material things all are very tension. Hitat sada samudvigna, always there are tension mood. Sada samudvigna dhyang asat grahati. Always tension, they are always following the temporary things. They are thinking, we will keep these temporary things permanent. This is impossible. This body born, now you are young, after some time became old. If we are take more medicine, nice food, we are always staying, this body is like young. It's not possible. Only tension this is. Which those are clever, by this life, what we should do? For we never come to next life. This is the best thinking. We cannot stay like this body. This is nature of this material things. So, Prahlada Maharaj said, they are always tension. Why they are desired to material things, temporary things to make permanent. So, they are always tension. So what will do? Hitatma patam gurumandu. Like this way, their soul will go fallen. Fallen to fallen. More fallen. So, vana gatojat harim asrat. You free from this material bondage. Your mind, you free from them. And you go to forest. and thinking to Hari. If you are thinking Hari, he will. Hari means what? Hari?
Thief.
Harana, harana kariya.
Thief.
Thief. He will take all your sinful activity, all your tension, all your sorrowful mood, everything will take. If he wants you, remember him. He is very nice form, always laughing, he is playing his flute, and very beautiful body, very nice ornament, many things, always standing in Kesighat. So, somebody says, you don't go there. If you will go there, also one black boy there. You don't see him. If you will see, he is some miracle. Immediately he will catch you. And he will mad. Then he will forget your family, all tension, and all family members, money, land, everything. He is some miracle. You don't see him. Many devotees came and see him. Immediately forget everything. Then he will become beggar. Everywhere, Radhe, Radhe, then back Madhukari, taking prasad and always thinking about Krishna. Their life will like this. So, Banan Gatajat Harim Asrad. You go to forest. Forest means where? Banan means Vrindavan. Wherever Vaishnavas, wherever Harikata, wherever worship Krishna, that is Vrindavan. Vrindavan, one place that is good, but those are desire to go to Vrindavan for only devotion, not for enjoyment, not for business, not for any other business. If other business, for them no Vrindavan. If one Western devotee also staying here and always 24 hours thinking about Lord Krishna servicing, also for them this is Vrindavan. So residence of Vrindavan two types, one is mindly, one is bodily. If not easy to stay in body. So those are fortunate by the grace of Krishna and Guru and Radhani, they can stay, they will always be the service of Guru and Vaishnava and Hari by them. Otherwise, wherever we will stay, if we are Krishna consciousness, that is for us Vrindavan. Banan gatoja to Hari me asrad. Wherever we are very get chance to worship, chanting, listening, Harikata, that is Vrindavan. So Prahlad Maharaj says, you go there, you don't stay here. Why you are always anxiety for these material things? Whole life you are spent like this. Narottam Thakur says, Vishaya Vipatti Jan, Sansara Svapana Man, Narottanu Bhajanara Mool. This human being came only for bhajan. Not for coming this Vishaya Vipatti, this Vishaya material enjoyment only dangerous. You ask anybody, old man, you are whole life enjoying this material things, what you get? Now he is not work, not stand up, stood up, not taking, not listening, see, not listening. I am miserable condition now. Like, his last result is like this. Always tension. Then after death, where you will go? What will happen? But devotee never thinking. Devotee always, outside people thinking, devotee is very miserable condition. He is inside very happy. Why? He is inside, he keep Krishna inside heart. So always he is happy. So, Vishaya Vipatti Jan, Sansara Svapanaman, Narottanu Bhajanara Mool. This human life only meant for Hari Bhajan. No, other business. If you want other business, we to pray to Krishna, you give me one animal body, then I will go without tension, I will. But enjoying all these material things. But human being only for Bhajan. Now what time?
Seven.
So, we should know what is the importance of our human life. Only meant for Hari Bhajan. Hari Bhajan means, Hari Bhajan we cannot do our self endeavor.
Why?
This is only this devotion mood will come by Harikatha. Harikatha means, without Harikatha, no devotion will come. We know, by devotees, association get devotion. Devotee what give to us? Devotee have one wealth, that is Harikatha. We are all attracted to our Gurus for what? For only little Harikatha. We give everything for what? Little Harikatha. Harikatha is very powerful. In Harikatha, like ocean. Inside the ocean, what is we get?
Jewel.
What is the jewel? This is inside Harikatha. Hare Krishna. Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare. This is jewel of this ocean, Harikatha ocean. If in Harikatha middle comes some Krishna's name, Krishna's pastime, that is give more happiness to us. This is jewel like. So always we find out where is jewels. We should make this jewel garland and put our
neck,
inside neck, not outside. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare. Really, this Krishna name is very sweet. Due to some disease, our tongue is not good. So we are not, what?
Relishing.
Tasting. Without mercy of Guru, we cannot release. What is the sweetness of this holy name? So, for improve our devotional life, very important to control our senses. Among all senses, one is very important. Which?
Tongue.
Tongue is very important. Tongue. If, so, all, our Guru Maharaj always says, Sarvam jite, jite rase. Sarvam jite jite rase.
Jitam.
Sarvam jitam jite rase. If we want to conquer for all, then you should first conquer your tongue. Tongue is very important. This, our five senses, one is eye, ear, nose, and tongue, other? Touch. Two eyes, two ears, two nose, one
tongue,
but two work. One tongue, two work, and two eye, one work. So we should careful about this. One tongue is speaking also taking prasad. But eyes are only looking, ears are only listening, nose are only smelling. But tongue, one tongue, two work. So, half, not more. Take less prasad and take speak more. No, less katha, half material katha. Only engage with Krishna katha, not other katha. We are now only other things, material things, not Krishna katha is very. But we should speak only Krishna katha, not completely stop material bath. Sarvam jitam jite rase. If we conquer this tongue, you can conquer everything. For conquer this tongue, what? I will stop.
Continue.
No.
Continue the flow.
This is very interesting. Everybody know about this thing, but nobody control this tongue. Everybody is suffering only by this tongue. If you are not control strong, then you cannot control stomach and genital three. This is the main point. So we should be very careful about this thing. Other to control this tongue, only one thing. Once one village, Indian culture is other things and Western culture is other things. One family, his one daughter, he's very young, also very good quality, very beauty, everything. But here I don't know. Generally, some ladies are speaking, they are more speaking. 99%. They're very fond to speak. They're very fond to speaking more. And that girl also, always is speaking more and more and more. Their father, mother is very tension about this. When he meet anybody's, any friends, any boys, he speak. Some machine have some switch, but he is not switched up. If radio going on, TV going on, you can go and you put some switch off, then feels it. But there is no switch. Continue. He is very afraid. Now he is young, and if this is material circumstance also no good. If some bad things will come, then nobody will marry to her. Then big problem. Always they go to Lord Shiva, they are put water to
Linga.
How pray to you, you can arrange some nice boy to how this my daughter will marry. He's always speaking here and there, laughing this, that, but their father, mother very fearing. No good. If nobody marry, then whole life will stay with us. They are always fearing. After some time, due to his fortune, one very nice boy came to marry to him. But he's always speaking here and there, but his mother is very afraid. If she will not proper behave there, then they will angry to me, also maybe they will send to me, something will happen. But after marry, that girl is very, that husband also very nice boy. He's very calm and quiet and very gentle and very quiet, very peace always. With him, she is very friendship and very nice activities and work, everything. His husband more appreciate to her wife. After some time, he has completely changed his mind and before nature, everything. He's very peace, calm and quiet. Sometimes his husband also speaks something, some joke. He's not joke also, not speak anything also. And he's thinking, he's very fast and very nice, but now he's always very quiet, very peace. What is this? Sometimes his chastise, yes, what you speak me, no problem. He is very peace. What his punishment? Some also she not speak anything. Why he is very peace and quiet? Once his father and mother came, that boy told, "What you send? This is one wood or this is this girl?" I so many jokes, so many things. He never speak this thing. But his mother is very astonished. What speak this? Before he is more tension our family to his, before his nature is completely opposite. Always speaking and meeting here, there, many things, so we are fearing. Now he is like this. Means we should know about this thing. If any first mind girl, if get nice husband, he is completely changed his previous all activities like this. Our tongue is like one very fast girl. He speak here and there, so many quarrel, this, that, eating, this, speaking, this. But then this will control. If this tongue, then he will get by the grace of Gurudev, to holy name as a husband, then he will completely change it. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare. You should know, Gurudev gave Harinam, but this girl, like this tongue, always service mode to Harinam. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare. So Rupa Goswami also says, if we get test of this holy name, then our all material bondage will finish and material desire will finish. Tunde tanda vini rating tunda avali.
Tunde tanda vini rating vitanute.
Vitanute tunda avali labde. Karna kroda kadam vini ghatayate karnar brude bisturan. Cheta sangini prangane vijayate.
Cheta sangini.
Cheta
sangini. Nojani kiyadva amrutai krishnanti varnandai.
Nojani kiyadva amrutai krishnanti varnandai. What is the nectar of in this Krishna, in this two syllables? Once chanting, then this mouth, mind design, we get one mouth. We need to thousand mouth to uttering this holy name. How tasteful. How then I listening by ear, I desire to thousand ear need for listening more and more. Then this name will playing in my heart, my all activities, all indriyas will stable now. All is fixed with this holy name. What is the nectar of in this holy name? So Gurudev give to holy name, we should careful about this. But we are speaking, we are not practicing. Listening, not practicing. This is our miserable condition. Gurudev give everything. But we are not followed to Gurudev's instruction. Then we are suffering. So we pray to Gurudev, all Guru Parampara, all our Mahaprabhu Nityananda, they can give mercy to all. They can give to more strength, spiritual strength for this chanting mood and servicing mood to all. Then we can able to free from this metal bondage and release to this holy name's nectar. Panchakal Paturi Vishchakru Bhasindra Vibhachakru Patitanang Pavanebhyo Vishnumebhyo Namanam.